very nice.
Yeah, or if you told it, it might be that she just gets this little red pinky rose that looks quite nice.
It's quite a deep pink. I mean, deep says a light red. It's got a little white flecks on it.
I think
it's
a
Yes, this is the pre-prepared.
All prepared.
Oh, lovely. A beautiful flower in itself, a double flower.
Yes, it looks lovely.
Right now, with a cold spring and it all being nature being a little bit behind, it doesn't look so lovely there, but that's what it looks like. So the picture says it all.
Well,
in size, it's a double flower. And it's, I think, an exciting sort of punctuation to your marvellous border. Having said that, this border looks lovely anyway, so Phil's clearly doing a good job.